Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel and happy Thanksgiving. I hope you all have a very blessed day and please stay safe. Me and my mom have been cooking and oh my goodness, it is all so yummy. I hope you all enjoy your holiday. I wanted to share this bag with y'all. This is Steve Madden. Oh, I also got one of my Christmas trees up and some Christmas decorations this past week that I will do a video on soon. Anyway, this is like a shiny, I mean, this is like this patent leather look. But I don't think it's real leather. It has Steve Madden like stamped in. It has the little charm, a little tassel, and a cute signature hardware that's gold. Has a removable strap. This was too long for me to wear shoulder, so I like doubled this and hooked it back on so I could. So it just looks like this on the side. I'm gonna wear it now. Handles. Steve Madden label. This is the tag to the bag, which this came from Marshall's, so did not pay that much. Got a great deal on it. And this is the one for the wallet. Came from Marshall's also. It has signature lining. I do wish the lining was a lighter color so you could see things better. Okay. Sorry, my air is cutting on. It's still not that cold here. This is a the zip around wristlet of the tag I just showed you for the logo wallet. It's not like the patent leather look like the bag is, but it looks nice. It's very large. It can hold a ton. Let's see. Your ID goes here. Have a slot here. And cards here. We have a pen loop here. I put store cards here. Cash here. You have a zip pocket. I have coupons here. More store cards here. And receipts back there. Okay, cute wallet though. Hairbrush. Hauls. I have to have these due to the cold I've had and had a lingering cough lately, but it's getting so much better, so I'm not having to put those in my mouth much anymore, thank God. They don't taste that good. Oh, stuff's falling out. I had that open. Little pouch from Forever 21. Lemon lip balm. Lighter type stuff. With like, you know, little corkscrew and file thing on it. Tweezers and clippers. My diary. This is something I will always keep purchasing because it's by Benefits, Bathlina, which this stuff is so nice. love it. Has a shimmer to it, which is hard to see, and such a clean smell. You just take this and there and rub it on your skin. You can get this at Ulta. But that's something that is used a lot. Poopery. Germex. This is like the Ill Skin. A little change. A little coin purse. Coupons. Some of these have been used, but these make great gifts. A lot of times you can get those at things like Barnes & Noble, like bookstores and stuff. My agenda planner. Got it cut off. This just holds cosmetics and stuff. Kleenex. Mascara. A eye brush. Lip gloss by Philosophy. A rollerball perfume. Marc Jacobs. Dot. Smells so good. Mini Sharpie. Stain remover. Another little brush. A pen. A blush brush. This is a pretty color, a blush by Wet n Wild. Lip shimmer. Aveeno lotion. Hair tie. This is one of my favorite eyeshadows by MAC. I like this one. Let's see if I can, I don't know if I can get this open. Yeah, I can. Look at those colors. Aren't those beautiful? Really cute. And this is the Anastasia brow powder. I love their eyeshadow powder. It is awesome. And this is a little eyeshadow I use for on the go. It's a really cute color just to have on, you know. It's not, you know, really bright or anything. That's all in that pouch. My gum. My mirror. Let's move this way. Measuring tape, always carry. A mini kind bar. My Vera Bradley cleansing cloth for my screens. And this has feminine products in it. I think that's all in there. bag is very roomy, very cute. There is no feet on the bottom. Very nice bag. If you have any questions or comments, please put them down below. I appreciate you all watching, and please know we all, from my family to yours, wish you a very, very blessed and happy Thanksgiving. Bye-bye.